Contrast media in X-ray and CT. So contrast used in X-ray and CT. So types of contrast. Basically, there are two types of contrast: positive contrast and negative contrast. Now, what is positive contrast? So as the name indicate, positive. So they attenuate or block more X-ray beams than adjacent soft tissue, therefore appears white. For example, iodinated contrast or barium contrast. They both are example of positive contrast. Now here you can see that this is the image of positive contrast. What you can see here is that this structure is appearing more radiopaque. That means it is attenuating or blocking more X-ray beams. That's why it's appearing white. Now what is negative contrast media? So it is opposite of positive contrast media. So they attenuate less X-rays, okay? They are attenuating less X-ray beams than adjacent soft tissue, therefore appears black. For example, air, water and mannitol. Now similarly, here in this X-ray, what you can see that here it was appearing white, whereas here you can see that it is appearing black. So this is negative contrast and this is positive contrast.